Ian said that I must make less money than my counterparts, and I don't understand that. When I stood with others in Ferguson against the tanks and the tear gas after the death of Michael Brown, I was standing against years of injustice, standing against years of racial inequality. I was standing against racial divisions and out-of-control violence in cities like St. Louis, Missouri. My state of Missouri, which has a D rating in education, number one in African-American school suspensions, number one in violent crime, number one in murders, a national leader in the school-to-prison pipeline, and last in preschool enrollment. But today, I stand here not against something, but for something. I stand here. I stand here for someone, someone that I believe in. I stand here for a leader who I know will challenge the status quo. Racial injustice. He will fight for gender, and he will fight for racial equality. He will fight for free education for all. Bernie Sanders will stop to fight mass incarceration of people of color. He will fight for the American worker and the middle class. Today, I stand with him. Do you stand with Bernie? Endorse Bernie Sanders for president of